Jack holding some of the pain in here.